Yeah. All right, sounds good. All right, bye.
Hey.
Thank you so much for coming over and helping me with this paper.
Yeah, of course.
Okay, so I just want to apologize for my roommates in advance.
Okay.
You'll see. Hey, guys.
Hey. Hi. I'm Brandon.
Hi.
This is Marie.
Hi, nice to meet you.
So.
And this is Melody.
Hey.
So, how did you guys meet again? Oh my god, okay. Okay. I'm so sorry if that was awkward.
Don't worry about it, it's fine. It's not bad.
Okay, so, anyways, this paper's pretty much about... Whoa. Did you want something?
Just you, baby.
Okay. Can you just read this and I'll be right back?
Okay. Right. Wait.
So, how's it going in there?
I think he thinks I invited him over here to
get me?
Yeah.
Okay, well, what do you expect? You met him at a bar, like, a week ago?
So I didn't expect this. It's a Tuesday night, and look at me. Like, I actually need help with this paper. What a douchebag for thinking that.
I have an idea.
Uh-oh.
You know, the paper isn't even that bad. You really don't need to change much or do much to it. So, I mean...
I
don't even know how to tell them that.
Well, could one of my roommates join?
Really? Well, yeah, I mean, all your roommates are pretty hot, but... Yeah, I'd be down. Especially if it was Mel. Mel's definitely the hottest.
Okay, great.
So, are we doing this?
Yeah, I said, don't stop.